Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. You guys might have seen at the end of the last episode.
Oh, hey there.
Eager to explore, aren't you?
There's one of these
I can use
magic
anyway.
Marks over here. It was by the water. I saw it when I was playing back the video, and you guys someone probably left a comment. It's not here. It's by a river, right? This way? I saw it far off.
There you are.
Yeah.
Let's push on.
No. Negative. Nine out of 100. Will I find them all? I don't know. Oh, he's running around here with me. Well, we don't want to go there. We want to go into the city. So let's go back.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time.
Watch yourself.
I can use a break anyway.
Yeah, shut up and get to the city. That's where you want to go.
Still alive? Good. Let's go. We shouldn't waste any more time.
You're annoying.
You look as if you know this area well, don't you? I need some advice.
What do you want to know?
I need to get to Power Desert somehow, but Myrids have gotten so bloody expensive. How can I get there by horse?
The Powder Desert, you say? Huh. Best you take the Penny Road up until you reach Golden first. Then you take the Eastern Breakthrough. But do you really think that's a good idea? The times when patrols still went that far are...
Talk to him.
Long gone.
I appreciate the concern, but I can take care of myself. Thanks for your help.
Don't mention it. Malthus bless your travels, my dear.
And yours. Walk blessed.
Does she need help?
Walk blessed. That's a good question. Let me think. I'm not sure if this helps.
Yeah.
But an innkeeper told me lately that because of the red madness, if you have the smithing skills and want to find some precious ore,
okay,
you should check one of the mines there.
Yeah, we've talked to her. Alright. We're here, inside Ark.
Yes?
Is there any news?
News? Where have you been these past moons?
Oh, brother.
The whole city's talking about nothing else but the Mad Magister. 30 dead
Hello.
Novices.
Oh, hello.
Boy.
Oh,
how could something like this
Madame?
Happen within the Order?
These people are repetitive. Like, what the hell is she doing? I don't know what I'm doing half the time myself.
Yes?
No? Ark West Gate. Nice. I guess these guards all have the same thing to say.
Oh my.
Greetings.
Another exhausted soul, aren't you? Are you sure you want to keep going like that? I mean, like that?
Like what? I beg your pardon?
Oh, come on! Don't you think I see how you're slaving away? You can hardly put one foot before the other. Look how exhausted you are. And this armor. Whew! It must weigh tons. Thank Malthus, I have just the right thing for you. A way to ease your travels.
I can't afford it.
A mount. And you know what? Today's your lucky day. If you agree to help me out with a little problem of mine,
oh,
I'll give you one for free.
Wow. I'm not paying that. I don't think I even have it. What kind of problem?
Gnarldolf, a troll. For 2 months now, every night, I've been hearing this horrible, bloodthirsty grunting near the farm. The guard says I'm only imagining it, but trust me, I've seen enough of the world to know troll noises when I hear them.
Hmm.
When it all started, the grunting came from back in the forest, but it's gotten closer each night, and I'm sure that thing is out for my animals. So, what do you say? You kill Gnarldolf for me, and in return, you will get one of my very best donkeys for free.
Donkey?
Whirlwind. And believe me, he lives up to his name.
I thought it was gonna be a horse. How do you know his name is Gnarldaf? Where the heck does that name come from? Gnarldaf?
What? That doesn't ring a bell?
No.
Gnarldolf? As in, the Gnarldolf? From the fairy tale, The Seraph and the Beast.
Not familiar.
Considering how horrible the grunting sounds, that name seemed fitting to me.
Oh, you named
him. Call him what you want. It doesn't matter. As long as you kill him.
I'll call it dead. Unless it decides to call me dead instead. Fine. I'll see what I can do. Any ideas how I can find him?
Oh, that should be pretty easy. Just wait until shortly after midnight and then scout the area. Eventually, you'll hear that grunting I told you about. Then just find out where it comes from. And needless to say, be careful. You look like you can take care of yourself, otherwise I wouldn't have asked. But these beasts are not to be underestimated.
I believe it. Gnarldaf has to die. Wait till midnight and look for the troll Gnarldaf in the King's Bay. I met Freda Goldhoof, that's her name, in front of Ark's gates. She offered to give me her best donkey to me free of charge if I help her to find the troll Gnarldaf, which threatens her animals and herself. She told me that I should search near the gate at midnight. And this guy, in front of Ark's gates, I met an old starling named Kermai, who asked for my help. He wants me to gather a handful of hammerbird eggs. It is Hammerbird. Hammerbird here, and then Harris's Hammerberg eggs, which he wants to rear to carrier birds. To do so, I should be on the lookout for flying hammerbirds near the watchtower and the lake and follow them to their nest. Ask for work at the Golden Sickle. All right. This is a donkey? No, a horse. I think that would be it. Frida's house. Get over here.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait.
Cannons.
I can use a break anyway.
Shut up, there's cannons here. Just curious if there's anything down here. That sounded like a dragon cry for a second.
Madame?
Madame? Mirad Tower Ark, Ark's Western Wall. Oh! Is this what I heard? Is this a Mirad? I ride you! Mirad, rather. I guess I can ask that guy about it. Cool. Ooh, learning a book from Marksman Apprentice. Well, that's a take, I can just take it, alright. Hi!
Hello.
I'm not taking a flight yet.
Walk blessed.
I look forward to it, though. So I can't get back to Riverville that way. Or can I? Don't answer that, guys. I don't want any spoilers. Just me wondering aloud. Okay, food that doesn't really exist. Well, that's interesting. So we can get somewhere with this. I guess I can get to Riverville, but maybe not back. Because their Myrad's not working. It's in the shop for repairs. That goes to Ark Foreign Quarter. Well, we'll explore all this in good time. Oh, it's taking forever, me. Forever, guys! I mean to just get inside the city. Jaspar is very patient.
Ah, there you are. Let's push on.
Push this. What's over here? Oh, I guess you're the... Oh, you're the donkey. I want the horse, though. Well, the donkey's free. Or will be. If I can fight that thing without dying. It's 6:52 p.m., so I got plenty of time. All these posters.
So, any progress?
Adreu Dalmyth. Lyrical outpours and other fluids. What? Is that like the sun going down? You guys just turn this lamp on or something? Lantern? With poetry presented by the poet, noon until night in the upper quarter. Great Andreu on myth. Okay, that's like the book I have. Father Taran. Taranral? Is that a T? Tarankal? Recites the Holy Path, verses 17 through 25. Revelation of the Lightborn. Sweet. Archer Doppelback. I have that. I have an Ark Doppelback. I have that. Alright. Oh, this goes to Ark 4 and Quarter, so it's another way in. Okay. To learn new spells, you have to read spell tomes, which are destroyed in the process. You're no kidding.
And here we are. And here we are.
Here we are.
Welcome to Ark. I've got some things to take care of here. So let's meet at the market once you're ready to meet Grandmaster Teolor Orenthiel and his mages in person, alright?
Teolor Orenthiel, the former Grand Master of the Holy Order. I thought he was imprisoned in Nerim. Actually, good thing my character remembers that, because I don't.
By his own son, Nerazul, yeah. But roughly 2.5 years ago, he suddenly appeared back in Enderal, accompanied by a handful of mages who once fought against him in the Great War. Weird, I know, but that's how it was.
Hmm. So let me get this straight. The Lightborn's most trusted servant returned to Enderal together with his former arch-enemies?
He did, yeah. It seems that something happened between him and them that made them sort out their issues, you could say.
Hmm.
They're allies now, and frankly, nobody quite knows why. You can imagine what kind of uproar that caused among the Holy Order itself. But in the end, Orenthiel got things his way.
Huh.
You can say what you want about him, but he never lost his charisma, that's for sure.
So that means Lightborn's most vicious enemies now work together with the Lightborn's most faithful servants. That's, kind of bizarre.
You're telling me. But apparently their alliance has something to do with this red madness.
Hmm.
I guess we'll see what happens.
Maybe they're all going mad together. Could you tell me a little more about the city? Where could I find some new gear, for example?
Oh, sure. I should have thought of that. Pardon me.
Hmm.
All right, then. Ark is divided into 5 districts, not counting the harbor. The Foreign Quarter, where we are right now, the Marketplace, the Nobles' Quarters, the South Quarter, and the Temple.
Hmm.
If you're looking to gear up, I guess the Market would be the place to go. You can find anything there, from food to weapons, armor, and whatever else you need. If it's magical supplies and alchemy you need, however, you best try your luck in the Nobles' Quarters. But prepare yourself for some dismissive looks. Up there's also the bathing house and the theater, in case you have the coin for that. Finally, there's the temple, which is hard to overlook. Normal citizens are not permitted to enter it. And from up there, the Holy Order reigns over this country. But if all goes according to plan, you'll soon see it from the inside. And then there's the Undercity.
Yeah. This sounds like it's more like a proper city. Not like Whiterun in Skyrim. This is like a actual huge city, and I have a feeling we'll be spending quite a lot of time here, guys, before we even move on anywhere else. It's gotta be more than the time we spent in Riverville, which is quite a bit we spent in that area. But anyway, yeah, the Undercity. That doesn't sound too inviting. We read about the Undercity.
Yeah, it doesn't, and it isn't. The Undercity is a cluster of caves directly beneath our feet. And down there is where the poor and the sick live, not to mention those that the Order doesn't like to see in their neat, pretty streets in the upper city. Not a place I'd recommend you visit, at least not unless you're looking for mischievous things.
I'm sure we'll be there at some point. I definitely want to explore everything possible, so... But, yeah, I think I'll find my way around. Thanks.
Great. Then see you later, and enjoy your stay.
May your path always be even.
Thank you. Ooh, nice! Level 9! Maybe I should level up a little bit. Meet Jespar at the marketplace. Yeah, I have a feeling it's gonna be quite a while till we even... talk to him again, unless he runs up and talks to us when we're there. Because... there's quite a bit to do. Quite a bit to explore, I'm sure. I'm not going to go to the Undercity most probably without talking to him, though. I'll explore all the quarters and see where we go from there. I should not be rejecting, or not rejecting, but neglecting stamina, but I'm going to put some more into mana for now. If I remember, when I get to level 10, I'll put into stamina. So what's this lady have to say? She was talking to us. Wait.
Have you heard the news about the Magister?
I missed that.
Word has it that he murdered 30 novices, then killed himself up in the temple. Oh, by Malphus, what has become of this world?
You always, like, walk away
well,
in the middle when you're talking to people?
There comes a point when you just have to live with it.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna live with it. I can't push the cart around. Yeah, it's gonna be like this, guys. We're gonna explore everything. But whenever midnight comes, I might try to deal with that Gnarldaff. Well, I can't use my... in the King's Bay. Says it's easy quest. Can't show it on the map inside the city here. Yeah. Hi.
My dame, do you have a moment? I think the two of us could do business together.
We're gonna be wandering around for quite a while, guys. What do you need?
Well, it is actually quite simple. But since you were kind enough not to just ignore me and walk by as the others did, I would like to share my gratitude for that first. You travel a lot, don't you? I can tell by the mud on your boots. Here, one of these books might come in handy on your journeys. Which one do you prefer?
Oh, I got a choice of books. Well, I know what the books are. I just want to hear what he says. Enchanting... Handicraft, Apprentice Alchemy, I'll probably take that one. What are these books?
They are, crafting books. I suppose you can call them that. They contain some valuable knowledge about the arts, such as smithing, alchemy, or even lockpicking. Not that I would ever imply you'd do such a thing, except in an old ruin, but you get the picture.
Hmm. Oh, I don't get to ask him why he's giving them away for free now. Alright, I will take the crafting book for Apprentice Alchemy.
Splendid! Say, would you happen to be interested in earning yourself some more coins? Or, even better, more books like those?
Maybe.
There is something I need help with.
Might be. What's troubling you?
I have a problem, and this problem is called Celia, which happens to be my sister. Where should I start? You know, I am one of those people who wasn't given everything by fate. Quite the contrary, in fact. When I was a child, the village I grew up in, Foamville, was ambushed by bandits.
Foamville?
And both my father and my mother died during the attack.
That's horrible. My condolences.
Thank you, but it's ancient history now. Fact is, my sister and I dealt with this event differently. We managed to flee the attack and make it to Ark, where the guards, of course, threw us into the Undercity. But while I tried to honor my father's heritage by using the little I could from our savings by setting up a business, she preferred to wallow in her misery instead. She got to know the wrong people and has, since then, never done a single bit of honest work. Frankly, she's a dust addict. Day and night, she does nothing else but rot in those drinking holes in the Undercity and blows what little money she makes on her drage. Now, of course, she is still my sister, so all of these years I paid her rent so she doesn't have to sleep on the streets. However, things have changed. Recently, she started using our father's heritage to pay for her addiction, and I will not accept that.
Yeah, spell it out for us. What do you mean by she's a dust addict? I'm an outlander.
Of course, you wouldn't know that. Glimmercap dust. The blue bliss.
Saw the
or
book.
However you want to call it. It's a drage, a dangerous one. Apparently, it makes you feel as if you're walking the eternal paths.
So drug.
But it also kills you quicker than the sunfire.
What sunfire? So drage is drug. So, let me get this straight. She blows your money to buy drage, aka drugs.
Well, technically it's our money. Basically, it was a share our father had in a small business here. He was so proud of it, you wouldn't believe it. Luckily enough, I managed to save that paper from the bandits and turned it in at the bank a few years ago, after I realized how valuable it was. Since then, it has turned into quite a formidable sum. Nothing huge, of course, but enough to save my business from bankruptcy. You understand? In theory, it is our money, but without me, she would probably have sold it for a bottle of ale. And I won't let her spit on our father's heritage that way.
Can't you talk to the guard about this?
I certainly could, but the day a guard voluntarily goes into the Undercity is the day Avatia will become a barber. The Undercity belongs to Relata, and Celia knows that, which is why my hands are tied.
Who's Relata? Alright. So we got a quest for the Undercity. Oh, I see. And why don't you just talk to her?
Oh, believe me, I did. Which is why she simply hid the key to our safe in the bank somewhere that I couldn't find it. So, long story short, this is where you come in. I want you to get her to give me that key. How you do it is up to you. But if you succeed, it won't be to your disadvantage.
Get her to give you the key. What if I just take the key from her and then I'll give it to you? Well, fair enough. I'll help you. Where can I find her?
Anywhere there's rats and dust. But she spends most of her time in the False Dog in the Undercity. One of those dumps I told you about. Just come back to me once you've found something.
I wonder how dangerous this Undercity is. Bring the key of the Foxhand's Vault to Milbert. Okay, I am gonna bring her the key. Him the key, rather than just make her give it to him. You're a merchant, aren't you? I'm looking to trade.
What? Oh, yes, sure. What do you need?
You don't have a lot of gold. A lot of crafting books. And learning books. Scrolls. So spell tomes. Essence gift. Transfer 25 points of your mana to your apparition, as well as 3 per 3 points in mentalism. Well, that's good if you have a spell casting apparition. That sounds cool. Oh, I do have quite a bit of pennies. Grounding. Oh, yeah, lightning. This sounds cool. A freezing whirlwind that does 16 points of frost damage to health and stamina. But then again, I have fireball, which is very similar.
What? Oh, yes, sure. What do you need?
What would you like from me? I'm gonna keep all that stuff. How about some extra recipes for ambrosia? Some blueprints. Yeah. These candlesticks are weight 1. The other ones I had was like weight 5. That I dropped, I think. You know what? I've got a lot of learning book for block. I'm not gonna use this stuff here. I mean, some of them, yeah. Block. Heavy armor. Mentalism, yeah, and I've got 2 psionics. For 180 seconds, decreases stamina regeneration. So King Mead really isn't that good. Riverville's Mead, minor regeneration by 20. It's better minor regeneration, but I don't like the stamina regeneration. I'm gonna get rid of these. By 20. You know, it's funny, these things, they decrease stamina regeneration, but yet this one doesn't. Makes me wonder if it's an error. Sleight of hand. Handicraft. Get rid of those. Is enhanced. I'm not at a point where I really need stamina that much. I'm sure that's going to change, but I'm sure I'll find more of these potions, or I can just buy them. point. Alright. Nice doing business with you. True women fight for freedom, peace, and the righteous path. Women of Enderal join the city guard. Oh. Cool. Oh, really? During transformation, you're invulnerable. This fast travels you to where you want to go. It's not close to midnight yet. I think I know where I am, though. It's right here.
Good evening.
Good evening to you all.
Good evening.
I didn't know we could fast travel like that.
Madame?
At least just between the quarters. While most drogi, like peaceweed, tobacco, or alcohol, can be freely used in Enderal, the production and consumption of glimmer cap dust is, I guess, prohibited and stuff like that. That is interesting. I didn't know that could happen. Ark Gatehouse. Check out the gatehouse.